finished on the track for the day.
Anchor leg, Marissa Cooksey.